This is how to cash out from Pawns app. In this video, I'll be walking you through different payment methods that you can use to withdraw your money on Pawns app. Ensure you watch this video to the end. I'll be showing you how I use electronic transfer option to transfer this money to my bank account in Nigeria. Instead of choosing Nigeria, I selected United States using electronic transfer option, which was as a result of US virtual bank account I created on AirTM platform. And you get to know how to access and create your own US virtual bank account on AirTM. If you are not using Pawns app, you are missing out. Look at different opportunities you have to do simple tasks and make money. This app is legitimate and you will get paid. Let me show you multiple times that this app has paid me. This is one withdrawal, just over $5. And you can see this is another withdrawal, over $8. This is another withdrawal, over $46. And this is my current balance, over $6. But first, how do you cash out with Pawns app? With different payment method available on the platform. Let me show you. For you to access the different payment methods, you click payout methods. You can see payout methods. For you to know the payout methods available for your country, you have to select your country. For instance, if I select Nigeria, you can see you can easily select your country. I select Nigeria. You can see in Nigeria, I only have access to withdraw my money through Bitcoin, Visa card, and if you want to use your money to purchase this VPN. Most countries, we have access to these three payment methods. For instance, if you want to use Bitcoin to cash out, all you just need to do is to click Bitcoin at the point of cashing out. Because I have over $6 currently that I can withdraw. If you are cashing out with Bitcoin, they will charge you $4. Don't forget, I will show you how to cash out without these charges and directly to your bank account to ensure you watch this video to the end. But you have one big option at the point of inputting your Bitcoin wallet address. Let me show you. When I change this now, look at this. You will not pay any charges if you sign up to BitLocus exchange. Let me show you. This is the BitLocus exchange. The problem with signing up to BitLocus exchange from Nigeria is that it is very difficult for you to get verified. And if you release your money to BitLocus exchange without getting verified, there's no way to cash out your money. So if you are a Nigerian, I advise you to register first, do your KYC and everything is okay before you send your money to BitLocus exchange. Otherwise, you won't be able to collect your money without proper KYC registration. If you insist on cashing out with Bitcoin, you will see my top recommended exchange in the description of this video. The next payment method is Visa card. How do you cash out with Visa card using Pawns app? You can see this Visa card will give you an opportunity to withdraw your money without any charges. Trust me, it is very difficult to convert this Visa card to cash. If you know any way out, please drop your comment in the description of this video. That is, if you know how to convert this Visa card to cash. It is a virtual card. You can only use it to make purchase on Amazon, on Jumia in Nigeria, or on any e-commerce platform. You can see I've already cashed out over $8 using Visa card. Look at it. You can see my name, John. This virtual card will be loaded and this card will be sent to your email address. That is the email address you use on your Pawns app. And you can key in your PAN number on any e-commerce platform where you want to make a purchase to use this card. The next option you have is to make a purchase and subscribe to VPN. That is if you are interested. If you are from anywhere apart from US, you will probably have the same options that is available to you. For you to get paid your earnings directly to your bank account in your country, you go to payout method. You can see I selected United States. Selecting United States will give you multiple options. You can cash out with Bitcoin, transfer, Venmo, PayPal, and other gift cards payment methods that you can use to cash out. But in this video, I'll be showing you how I use this method, electronic transfer, when I select United States to cash out. It is very important for you to know that using this method is risky because I'm choosing another country. I'm just trying to experiment if I'll be able to cash out to my virtual US account I created on AirTM. This is AirTM, where you'll be able to create your virtual US bank account that you can use to withdraw your money on Pawns app. All you just need to do is to click here. You can see my own is active. Watch this video. This video will walk you through step by step of how to create and generate your virtual US bank account very fast. You just come here, you click virtual account. You can see this is my US virtual bank account details that I'll be using on Pawns app. It is very important you note this. You can only use this method if your balance on Pawns app is over $5, because the minimum accepted amount that you can credit with your US bank account is $5, and you'll be able to get your money within 2 to 4 business days. Please note this disclaimer. This is a test run. Even if it went through, Pawns app may decide to change their policy, because this may change in the future. I'm not assuring you that this will work for you. It is just a trial. Don't use this if you are not ready to lose your money. You can test it with a low amount of money. Why do I decide to use this option, and why am I sure that it's going to work? I'm sure this will work because I have a US virtual bank account that can be used as if I'm in US. And you can also create and generate that account within minutes using AirTM. Also, this will only work for you only if your authentication is your email. If you are using Google Authenticator to sign up to Pawns app, it may not go through until you disable your Google Authenticator and you use your email to authenticate and process your payment. So, to withdraw your money using your AirTM virtual US bank account, you click electronic transfer. Electronic transfer. You can see why this option is great, because you will be charged minimum of 0.25%, and I'll be able to have over $5 withdrawn to my account. You will click withdraw. You need to go to your email to enter one-time passcode sent to your email. You will click authenticate. You can see your withdrawal is pending. You can see my email. They've sent email to me. Redeem your $6. You click it. So you click redeem. You can see for this withdrawal method I choose, it's only available in these 2 countries, and I knew that. So all I need to do is to select US. You can see I selected US and it gave me bank transfer. So I select bank transfer. About this transfer, sent to you via ACK about 2 to 4 business days. We send an email with an estimated date, only available in the United States. So you can see account holder name. So I have to fill this routine number. I will re-enter the routine number, my account number, and I will re-enter my account number. I will select if it is checking or savings. This is AirTM platform where you'll be able to generate your virtual US bank account that you can use on Pawns app. All you need to do is to click virtual account. You can see this is my bank account detail. It's a checking account. You copy your account number. I've entered my name, account number, and my routine number copied on AirTM. The next thing that I need to do is to check this. Is this savings or checking? So you tick checking. Ensure you read the disclosure and privacy. If you are sure everything is okay, you click transfer. You can see we are processing your request. Transfer can take up to 2 to 4 business days. You claim your bank transfer on this date. Account number is this, and account type is checking. So all you need to do is to keep expecting your money on AirTM platform. Coming back to my email, you can see $5.83 transfer is on its way. It will take between 2 to 4 business days, and you can also track it. And you can see payout method, electronic transfer, $6 processed. You can see the deposit has arrived on my AirTM account. This is the total amount that came in, and this is the amount credited to my account. The difference is the charges. How do you withdraw this money? To withdraw this money, you have so many options. All you need to do is to click withdraw. Withdraw. You click search payment method. If you scroll down, you can withdraw this money to your bank account. You can withdraw it to different crypto exchanges like Bybit, BitGet, Binance. There are so many payment methods that you can use on this platform. Let me demonstrate how to cash out to bank. You click bank. These are banks from different countries. You'll be able to access your bank in your country on this list. All you need to do is to search here. I'm in Nigeria. I can withdraw this money directly to my local currency account in my bank. I can withdraw this money to my USD account in my local bank. I will choose to withdraw this money to my local bank in Nigeria. This is the money here, $5.72. You can withdraw minimum of $2.77, but this is the maximum I want to withdraw, the exact amount. If you scroll down, as at the time of this video, this is the equivalent amount I will get in Nigerian Naira. At this rate, this amount changes. If you don't like this rate, you can choose to withdraw to your crypto exchange account or you use any other payment method. All you need to do is to add your local bank account, click continue, and within 1 minute, you get this money in your bank account in your country. For you to see how this is done, in real demo, watch this video. The link of this video will come out here. This video will walk you through step by step. You can now cash out and decide on any option of your choice using Pawns app. The first thing you need to do is to learn how to make money with Pawns app. This video will take you through step by step on how to do that. Ensure you watch this video. Also, in today's world, one big way to make a lot of money online is by starting your own YouTube channel, and you can do that with ease today. This is why you need to check out my YouTube training program. You will see the link below the description of this video. There's virtually nothing you cannot sell with video marketing, and you can easily start right now, even with your phone. Another thing you need to do right now is this, and it is free. Please subscribe to this channel, like this video. Also, do well to drop your comment. I promise to get back to you. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video. Bye for now.